Hello everyone, I'm here to talk about money. Before money, what creative people get things they wanted by trading. After that, they used seashells or feathers as money. Then China made coins with metal and paper money. Today we cannot even use money because we can use a check or credit card. We can save money in the bank and we can give it to the poor people.